Where did I go?
I don't recognize. Cebu is such a wonderful place. It is a beautiful location. We had an amazing party last night at the beach. It's a good atmosphere for everybody to move away from the borders that we have in our minds, the hierarchies that we have, and to really connect on a personal level and get to know each other better. That is why we chose Cebu for this trip.
I'm Captain Vikram, and I'm very grateful to be here. We believe that we are their support staff and we could help them in the way they perform their duty on the ships. So it's very important that we listen to them and understand what we can do better from here.
Our crew are so important to us. There are 2,000 crew working on the ships at any given time, and about 2,000 of them ashore. And see if there is anything that we can do about it to make life easier, to make work more productive, and to generally improve our performance all across the board. It is so important for us to have these seminars where the crew can, where our officers and our ratings can speak to us and let us know what we need to do better.
Of all the seminars we've done in the past, this is the first time we are having a beach party, a gala dinner on the beach. So be very proud of yourself. Like I am.
As long as we all have this culture that we care about all of us here and all of us on our ships and all of us who are involved in Pacific Basin, everything is easy. And that's all that it takes. And we will all be successful.
I made here, and we will cherish going forward. So it's a good interaction. We've put our names to faces interacting, and very good interaction have happened in the past couple of days.
The thing I like about Pacific Basin is that they care for their crew by conducting safety seminars and trainings to bring out the best of us. All that we've dreamed of, our love will take us where no one can break us. 'Cause we're strong and we're fast. I like Pacific Basin because it provides proper training for the crew and support family welfare. Pacific Basin, number one.
I like Pacific Basin because it takes good care for their people. So that's why I stay there until I retire.
And why Cebu has been chosen this time is basically that Cebu has got an international connection, and also it's a very easy, connective place for our seafarers who are from the Visayas and other neighboring islands. We got the world in our hands.
We keep doing these seminars, and of course, as Shiva in the opening speech mentioned, the idea is to connect, and I think we're connecting very well.
Yeah.
And we'll feel a little bit sad when we're going to part ways tomorrow, all right? But I think in our hearts, we'll always stay connected. Thank you once again for being part of the Pacific Basin. We make history tonight.